Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your boy, Oji, here back with another video. Hey, I'm just gonna, first of all, I wanna get a real quick shout out to my boy, Billy. He's been here since the start of this. He's my friend from school. I've known him for almost 2 years now. Yeah, just thank you. Thank you all so much. But yeah, that's all I had to say for now. So today we are going to do, I don't know, we're just going to do a normal life vlog like I usually do. I got a haircut, I don't know if you can tell, I like my haircut because the last one was terrible. I hated it, that's all I have to say. I might be starting streaming, I don't know if I want to or not, it depends, I have to get the right camera and equipment, it costs a lot of money, so I don't know if I'll be able to do it, but I'm going to try my best to do it, so yeah. So I'm outside right now in my garage, as you can see. I have all my stuff. There's a bike that I don't know who, my scooter right there. I don't know if you can see that, but it is right there. And yeah, that's what I have. As you can see, but like, if we go outside, you see, I fixed my basketball hoop. I don't know if you guys realized that it was broken, but I did. Kind of happy that it's fixed because now I can actually play basketball. What is my basketball? I lost one of the basketballs and I don't know where it went. So I'm kind of, I mind. It is right here. Right there. I'm so stupid. I'm going to use my soccer ball actually because I don't know if any of you know this, but I actually play soccer. As you can see, I'm using the camera, so it's kind of hard to see. Hold on, I'm gonna set the camera down and show you guys. Bad. Hopefully the lighting isn't bad. I'm trying to do my best here. So yeah, I don't know if you guys can hear me. Hopefully you can talk a little bit louder, of course. And you can't even see the ball. You can see it now. Hold on. I need to get the right angle. Sorry. It's hard to do this. Oh my god, bro. I'm just afraid that's gonna fall down. Is it my way? Oh yeah, it's perfect. Let me see. I messed up. It's okay. Here, ready for this? Wee! I lost myself! Jeez! Crazy, bro. It's just like, get on my level, kid. Get on my level. Can't find the difference. Okay. My friend Billy will watch this. Because then he'll be happy. I don't know if he's gonna watch it. We'll see. Depends if he wants it. Where's my basketball? I can make this with my hand. So see, there's my basketball. It's so hard to get the angle. I'm dribbling and holding the camera at the same time. So it's really hard. Let's see this. Ready? There's the basketball hoop. Right there. You can probably see that. Ready for this? I messed up there. Can't we see? Let's try this again. Try this one more time. I got this. I don't know what to do. Let's try. Got this. I'm sorry about the uploads. It is just so hard to upload, so especially for all the stuff we're doing. And it's so hard to upload. What is that? I know I haven't uploaded in 2 months. It's kind of crazy. I'm sorry, guys. And all I know, all you guys that watch me, you're probably just like, what happened to him? I don't know. I'm sorry. It's so hard to upload with all the stuff going on that's in my life. Sorry, guys. I really try to keep up, but it's hard to. I'm like, I might be doing another video today if I can, because I'm gonna do videos so I can get you guys updated on stuff. So if something interesting happens, I'll tell you guys. I'm gonna try to upload weekly if I can. I might be able to upload a whole bunch of, so I'm gonna try to upload daily this week. So I'll try my best. I don't know if it's gonna happen, but it's worth a shot to see if it actually happens, because then, I don't know. Yeah. Mainly all I had to say. I don't know. I don't even know who those people are. He's just real fine. I don't know if you guys saw, but he was amazing. I was back. Everybody in this neighborhood was really nice. Like, it's a nice day outside today, so I mean, like, every time it's sunny outside, you're always a little bit happier and everything. I'm always trying to be happy. I mean, like, you guys already know what happened to my mom. If you actually watched the video with my mom, where she went to jail and stuff, that's why it's so hard to upload all these videos. So, yeah. So that's why I can't upload, because my mom, you know. Yeah, that's mainly all I have to say about that. I don't know. What do I want to do? It's gonna be, just so you guys know, it's gonna be really hard for me to upload when school starts. School starts for me in 5 days. So I'm gonna try to upload as much as I can in these 5 days I have. And maybe I'll try to upload then, I don't know. I'll try my best. It's gonna be hard. It might be another 2 months or something, but right now, it's okay. Right now we're all good, right? Yes. Yeah. So, I also have this plan that I'm gonna have a video to where we're gonna go. I'm traveling to next year. Next year I'm going to Washington D.C. and I'm gonna bring my iPad. I'm gonna do a whole thing on that. I know that's not until next year. If you're still with my channel next year, then I know I will still have a channel next year. I'm trying to go for 5 years or something like that. But yeah, I'm gonna try my best to go to, maximum of 5 years. So far, I think we've gotten like one so far. I don't know, I'll check after this video, see how many videos we've done. I mean, like, be honest with you guys, I just do this for fun, for your entertainment. I don't earn anything out of this. I don't get money, I don't get anything. I don't earn nothing. I just do this for your guys' entertainment. And so you guys can have somebody to talk to, like, maybe you're in a bad day, like, hopefully this will help you. I don't know. I try my best. I really do. I don't know if, ow, that hurt my finger. But speaking of, oh, never mind. But, like, I don't know if you guys really, I don't know what you guys think of my videos. I don't know what I even think about my videos. I just do them for your entertainment. And I try my best to upload the best possible videos I can. And Yeah, that's all I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get the best angles, trying to get the best lighting just for you guys. But even though I barely get any views or barely anybody watches them anymore, I think the highest viewed video I got was like 30 views. And I was happy. I was proud of that. And it was a 3 a.m. challenge, which was kind of creepy, I have to be honest. I don't know. Tell me guys what I should do about my editing, because I'm totally not the best at it, but like, you can help me with my editing. I'll put it down in the comment section below if my editing is good. I mean, like, trying my best snack at Coffee Strike here. I'm pretty good so far. I mean, I guess the most scariest thing when you start your channel is that you don't know anything. You don't know if you're gonna get copyrighted no matter what. You don't know how you're gonna get copyrighted. You just hope for your best to just do it. I mean, like, I don't know. Maybe that's just me. I don't know, maybe you guys are YouTubers and you watch me. And maybe you just look up to me as inspiring. I don't know. I mean, like, I would love for people to do that, but I doubt anybody does, to be truthful. I mean, like my friend Billy. I've been friends with him for 2 years. And he is one of the best friends I've ever had. Shout out to you, Billy. I mean, like, I try my best, and, like, sometimes you get into fights, but that's fine. Like, when you get into fights, nobody's gonna remember it the next day, so just take that as a life lesson, just so you know. So I don't know. I'm gonna be trying my best to, there's a car right there. I always get distracted when I see a car or something. I'm just like, ooh, what's going on there? Oh, there's a friend over there. I always try my best to I've already said this, but like, I just really want to know, just tell you guys that I try my best to get the best angles, best lighting, best everything I can. I mean, like, the lighting right now is just pretty good. Like, I don't even, I don't know. I'm going to be doing most of my videos outside because I know I need to do most of them outside so it's better quality. So, I'll do, like, all the talks, as you can see, the birds are, like, very, make you calm? I don't know, maybe that's just me. That's the birds make you calm. Oh my god, I am so sorry. I'm not going to do that. But, yeah, I hope I try my best. I really do. And I hope you guys appreciate that. I don't know if you guys do. I don't know if you even care about me. But I don't care if you care about me or not. I just want you guys to have good entertainment and everything. And that's just what I try to do. I'm sorry about the echo right now. Like I said, I try to get the best quality. But yeah, guys, I don't know. I'm just gonna rest for that. I don't know. I'm sorry. I have a cough, like, or something. I don't know what it is. It might be allergies. It might be, I don't know, stupid sun, get out of here. I don't know. But yeah, try my best. I mean, like, this is on the shot. I probably shouldn't do that. But guys, I try my best. I do whatever I can to make you guys happy and everything. So, whoa, why is it so dark? But yeah, guys, peace out, guys. See you in the next video. Hopefully, I won't do no more monthly uploads. So, see you guys in the next video. Peace.